people say you're never still on that bike, are you? Yeah. I said, taking up to heaven.
I'm Graham Cox. I'm 86 years of age.
And I'm Betty Cox. I'm 91.
We've carried on as if we haven't got old.
5 years ago, I had bowel cancer. But because I was so fit from riding, I was only in hospital 8 days. I feel marvellous, to be honest.
Soon as I met her,
yeah.
I said, you better buy a bike.
We never ever went on the bus, always cycled.
I had a 48-mile round trip after work to come see her. She wouldn't speak to me when I got the house. Nobody would. The arches were on. Our daughter, who was born the August after we got married, we wrote to the cycling magazine, how soon can she ride before the birth and how soon after?
Yeah.
6 weeks before, 6 weeks after.
Yeah.
So for 6 weeks after, the tandem and psych has outside the house and all the neighbours out, oh, you know.
Can't do that, surely.
We've been all over this country, from the Outer Hebrides to Land's End. We flew with our bikes to Canada, cycled over the Rockies, and we only had 3 weeks to do it, 893 miles. We've had four tandems.
Yeah.
You can do probably more miles than you would on individual bikes.
Definitely.
At our ages now, in 16 months, we've done 1,700 miles.
I think being in the fresh air is the best thing ever.
Very often you come home, you want to throw your bike over edge, but by the next morning you're back on form and you get this feeling of fitness and health.
You're never too old to ride. Each day is a bonus at our age. You can't buy your health.
That's the main thing, yeah.